All right, so here's the thing. Like, I've been called a lot of things in my life, you know? Man, the list is like not to be believed. I've been called like a desktop beggar. I've been called a broke dick baba. I've been called pathetic loser suffering from some megalomaniac, self-induced megalomaniac fantasy, if you will. I've been called all types of any name in the book. Pendejo, come mierda, motherfucker, piece of shit, asshole, especially asshole. You know, you name it. But the one thing that I know that I'm not, there's only one song that exemplifies and can let all you silly mother hubbards know the real deal of who sits before you. All right? And this song is aptly titled, I Am Not. Let me get close up. I am not a whore. You heard me. This song is awesome.
I am not a whore.
I'm not a whore.
I am not a whore.
I'm not a whore.
I am not a whore.
I'm not a fucking whore, man.
I am not a whore.
And neither am I a hoe.
I am not a whore.
I'm not a whore.
I am not
a whore. I'm not a whore. But I like to do it, alright? Man, do I love... I like to do it. Sure, I like to do it. What? You don't? Please. Get real. Get real.
Most girls I meet are
quite savage.
Always trying to grab
you know what they're trying to do? They always try to grab on my sausage. Fuck the package. They say I look yummy and they want a taste. Yeah. But I'm a human, not a fucking Cuban sandwich. Sometimes I feel like LL Cool J, you know what I mean? I make love. I don't wear those booties. But every girl I try to get to know, you know what? Ends up trying to do me, man. How about my feelings? I said I am not a whore! For the last time, or maybe a few more times after this, I'm not a whore. I just like to do it. Just get that straight in your head. I want to do it all the time. If I could, I'd do it in my sleep. I do it in my dreams. Do you know what I mean? I'm not a whore, though. I got feelings all over the place. My nerves just go kaboom. Sometimes, you know, I just want to dance. I'm not feeling so hot, so this is not one of those times. Girl, I know you like my style. Don't even try. Get your hand out of my pants. I'm not a whore. In public? No. 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 I said I'm not your hoe. I am not a whore. Damn it. I just love the music. I'm not a whore. What? But I like to do it. Come over here. Don't leave. Wait. I like to do it, I said. But I'm not a hoe. You know, respect me in the morning. Respect me afterwards and all that. Please. Don't you get it? I just want to do it, but I don't want you to, like, label me a whore. What's wrong with you? Don't you like it? That's what you said the other night. You said you loved it. You called me the love god. What? You don't remember now? Listen, I'm not a hoe.
I am not a whore.
I'm not a hoe.
I am not a whore.
I'm not a whore! I am not a whore, alright? I am not a whore. Maybe in the past I did some crazy shit, but not now. I'm not a whore! I am not a whore, man! Woman, all of you stupid fucks, I'm not a whore. Provided by Berry Chains, yeah, Berry Chains. All right. I pumped the cherry that Berry Brains once. She was really happy about it. She said, thanks, but I don't want you to think I'm a whore. And I said, it's all right, because I'm not a whore either. And we got along fine for years after that, you know. But anyway, thank you. I just wanted to get that off my chest. Bitches. All of you, just bitches. And remember, I'm not a hoe or a whore. I'm not even a gigolo.